Start by inserting one end of a wire into pin number 3 on your microcontroller. The other end of the wire can go anywhere on the breadboard. Next, grab your LED. The long leg should go in the same row as the wire you just inserted. The short leg can go in any row above or below. Now take your resistor. A 220 or 330 ohm resistor will both work fine. Direction doesn't matter for resistors, so place one end in the same row as the short leg of your LED. The other end can go in any empty row. Finally, insert one end of a wire in the same row as the free end of your resistor. Put the other end of the wire in the pin labeled GND, which stands for ground. Plug the USB into your computer so you can upload your code. Click the arrow to upload your code. If you get an error, make sure the drop-down menu says Arduino Uno and has a port selected. You'll see a success message at the bottom if your upload has completed successfully. And if your light doesn't start to blink, make sure all of your breadboard connections match the diagram.